The city of Salisbury is located just a few kilometres away from Adelaide and has managed to attract in its technology park some of the world's top defence and high-tech companies. The availability of talent with affordable industrial land has made Salisbury a preferred choice for companies operating in Australia.
Salisbury is a wonderful place to live and to work, to even play. We have 130,000-odd people with an anticipated growth of 160,000 in the next 10 to 15 years. We have major industries and probably some of the best commercial and retail service land in not only the state, but I'd even go on to say in Australia at the moment.
Our strategies are really built around a combination of economic growth and facilitating it and the role that council plays in that. And that stems from our interest in actually ensuring that businesses have access to a skilled employment base. And we put a lot of emphasis on growing education facilities. We're a location of tertiary University of South Australia, and also a large number of resource and development companies and research institutes which stimulate that.
Companies like Osmoflow and Topcon Precision Agriculture are actively collaborating with the local universities when it comes to research and development.
We're a desalination and water recycling company, which means we design and build desalination and water plants that are used in industrial and drinking water applications. South Australia's a head office for Osmoflow. We have offices everywhere in Australia, Dubai, India and South America now too. It's a good location to do business from, relatively low costs for Australia. Good facilities, good telecommunication networks, good transport systems, generally a good place for us to do business and good availability of staff. The strategy for growth is to use Adelaide as a technology hub and a centre for excellence, and it will be targeting international markets, selected ones like Middle East, South America and some parts of Southeast Asia.
We specialise in precision agriculture, that is using GPS reference signal to steer machines in open places. We also use our machine control technology to control the inputs in farming. A technology that is quite advanced in terms of allowing farmers to steer their machines very accurately and therefore minimising cost and minimising wastage in farming. Initially we moved here purely for access of skilled engineers. We're directly associated with the university that's here adjacent to our building, but this industrial estate here is known as Tech Park or Technology Park, and we see that as an ability to work with our partners. We use printed circuit board loading facilities here in Tech Park in our products, and it's proved to be very cost effective for us. South Australia, of course, within the continent of Australia, is one of our largest markets in terms of agricultural operators, and we enjoy a very long-term support from the farmers in the state of South Australia. But also it provides us with the opportunity to develop and test products that we can then export and sell into markets in the rest of the world.
If you want to bring your business in here, we will give you so much support. It's a great place to be. It's a great place to do business.